Hello, peeps. Welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. Horizon Forbidden West Part 84. As you can tell, still not very well. I'm a poor little sailor today. A poorly little sailor. Right. We got a couple of quests off them, didn't we? Yesterday. Got to El Alva. Right, that's the one we want. Show on map. We're going out there. Okay.
Living ancestor, thank you so much. You saved my life.
I found the relic you lost. Here. I hope you find something useful on this relic.
I'll take it to the diviners. They'll record the data along with Tsunori's name. He'd have liked that. A living ancestor, can you tell me what the relic is?
It's a recording. A history of the place where you found it, and a warning that you should choose your battles carefully.
I wish Tsunori had lived to hear it. I will heed its words.
Right, that's that one done then.
Having a good day?
Fly, my little beauty. Oh, I don't think I'll be doing a lot of talking today. Unless I have to. These places, and I don't know if we can visit them or not. Excuse me. Oh, do beg your pardon. Excuse me. Oh.
Harriam and Christia said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look.
That one there. That's definitely one.
Maybe I should call back that sending out of the road.
Right.
There. Sunken ship. Maybe it has what Helium and Christia need to fix the gyro compass.
Greenshine or Grubby. Got here.
There. Looks like some sort of power source. Must be a battery. One down, two to go. That ship's
something up there.
The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact.
Sensor unit. But there isn't any recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down, and the swarm just crashed.
Sounds like their sensor unit is taken out. They're trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there.
get through there. How was it?
Let's take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Found you.
Shit, getting the kelp.
Be it. Focus picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, one might have an intact sensor. Maybe that sunray I overrode is still around. It'd be a faster way to get to those coordinates I found.
Yeah, I need to get onto a bit of dry land.
that ship has an antenna with a Dreadwing perched on it. Great. I'm gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need. I can handle this.
Some more quick. Got him.
Okay, I should be able to check out the antenna.
Anything else? How do you get in there then? Up there, should I say? No, I didn't want to do that. Bugger. Excuse me, I'm not going to get up there, am I? Try again. Get the goodies. Then there's a
an intact sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christia need. It looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
Never a happy ending, is it?
Right, where's that other one? I think we're all done.
overseer's food. I'm sure he'll be very generous with it.
I see, I hope so.
She's back, Harriam. I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately.
I'm coming home, Miandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christy is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Rising light. It'll be dark out soon.
The legacy teaches us nature's strengths.
Ah, that's the way I'm meant to go.
I believe in the expedition.
Well, you've started people talking. They're saying you are criticizing our leaders.
Quests.
No, I trust in the words that guide us. I only wish I could.
Wouldn't you be?
Hey, Alva. I'm back in Landfall. Can you meet me here?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aloy, I'm here. Thanks for waiting for me.
Let's get going.
Come on, let's go.
Duty?
Not bad with that diviner back there. You've come a long way since we first met.
And Nerix like I used to be. Terrified of a misstep. And with the overseers, he has every right to be. But what I've seen and learned since the greenhouse, it's so much more than what we're permitted. Diviners are supposed to seek the truth, and yet so much is kept from us. I'm tired of it. That should be the facility ahead. We need to find a way in.
Up here. Well, Nerik wasn't lying about crumbling ruins, at least. Let's look around.
Aloy, why is the ground shaking?
That's not good, whatever it is.
Whoa, that thing is huge!
We'll have to take it out if we want to find that data.
Okay. I'm with you.
Okay.
That was loud!
Now, where's me? That's what I'm after.
Oh,
goes.
Shall we go up?
Whew. Well, I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. We should be able to look around for that data now.
Got anything else? Check out this over here.
I'll wait here. Don't think I can manage that.
Not getting in this way.
Might have collapsed when that Slitherfang came in.
I might be able to kick that vent open.
Sand. Not a lot of data.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to follow you there.
Through here.
After you.
Time for a swim.
At least the water's not freezing. Look at this place. I always try to imagine what it must have been like back when the old ones were here.
It was less of a climb, I bet. Come on, let's check the upper floors. You okay?
On every expedition, the soldiers would lay down walkways and barriers first, to protect us diviners. But this is actually kind of fun.
There. A console.
Must have been what Nirik found.
Let's... Oh, the data on Leviathan isn't here. There's some kind of log.
Delete the database. But Ms. Sasaki, when you look at the reports, 3,000 exhibiting symptoms. Over 400 dead. The data's clear. Omaruma is contaminating the water supply, promoting bacterial growth. And with Leviathan based on the same architecture...
You're a smart kid. Top of your class, right? My father built this company thanks to world-class talent like you. And you know what else is world-class? Our legal team. So unless you want to spend the rest of your career in some dead-end, underfunded public research institute, you'll delete that database. And forward all data on Leviathan to my office.
Yes, ma'am.
To her office it is, then.
That was her. The ancestor. Eileen Sasaki. Hundreds dead. And she knew their system was to blame, but she had the truth erased. Were all the ancestors like this? Selfish, ruthless, immoral? And yet we hold them up as paragons of enlightenment and virtue. Given what we've learned, I don't even know if Leviathan will work.
Hold on. Let's not give up just yet. You said before that the old ones use Leviathan to control flooding. Which means it probably worked. We'll know more when we find the data on it. The recording mentioned a copy was sent to Eileen's office.
To their corporate headquarters. There. Let's go. It shouldn't take us long to get to the tower.
Lead on. So what was that other system the recording mentioned? Omuramba?
The legacy tells us it was the predecessor to Leviathan, a system that manipulated floods to bring life to a barren desert.
Gwen seemed to know a lot about this ancestor.
Diviners spent years trying to figure out how to restore Leviathan. We found a lot of data on Eileen Sasaki in the process.
Entrance is blocked. Gonna have to find another way in.
The soldiers built a path on the nearby ruin. Might be able to cross over from there.
Lead the way.
DL. Having a right problem.
I think this is as far as our soldiers got.
We'll have to climb higher to get into the tower.
I'll follow your lead. We go.
You doing okay, Olva?
Yes. Don't worry about me. How are we going to get across?
Well, that beam looks promising. Ammo won't hurt it much.
This is a lot higher up than I thought.
And talks. Well, we have the element of surprise.
Or we could sneak by and, you know, not fall off the tower.
Here we go! Are you okay?
Ammunition! Here! My shot will find it! Where are you?
defeated
the machine. Glintox.
I've heard our soldiers say the Glintox are the worst.
Looks like we're going up.
Up this way.
Okay,
that looks
just don't look down.
Iffy to me.
Right. Of course. Super easy. There's the tower. Should be able to cross over. But we are going to have to jump.
After you.
Be able to make it to the other side. Made it.
Okay, Alva, your turn.
Right. Yeah. Aloy, can you watch me and make sure I do this right?
Come on, Alva. You can do it. It's okay.
Please don't break.
Alva!
I'm okay! Wow! That would have been a long way to fall.
Better make sure Alva makes it across before I take a look at this. All doors locked. You sure you're okay?
Yeah. No, I'm fine.
Huh. This says the code.
At bay, founding date, month, and year. Happy now, your IT security moros.
Code is the month and year the company was founded.
According to the legacy, it was October 2023.
So the company was founded in October.
Which is the 10th month of the year.
Don't think that's it. So the company was founded in October.
Which is the 10th month of the year.
Just read that again.
When did you say?
The date.
The company was founded?
October 2023.
Maybe my focus can help here. So the company was founded in October.
Which is the 10th month of the year.
Got it. Door should be unlocked now. Maybe the data on Leviathan isn't here.
Reduction strategy. We're talking about people's lives here. I did as you asked on Omuramba, but this is worse.
Relax, Eileen. I've spoken with risk management. They're confident that the chance of another incident is within acceptable parameters. We're moving ahead with Leviathan.
You know, Dad, shortcuts have a way of catching up with you. Within acceptable parameters or not.
Well, one day in the distant future when you're in charge, you can run things how you want. But until then, how about you let me worry about that?
Guess Eileen and her father didn't always get along. But it seems like covering up Omuramba wasn't her idea.
Doesn't matter. She still had a part in it.
Well, let's keep going. Her office must be higher up.
Dead end. There's a ladder in that shaft, but it's blocked.
I might be able to pull the rubble out from the other shaft. That's no good. Can't use the pull cluster on that. See where this leads.
You go on ahead. I'll look for a way up that has a lesser chance of falling to my death.
Okay. Hey, Alva?
Yes?
There's something I don't get. You said Eileen was the one who built Leviathan, not her father, so what happened?
I'm not sure. The legacy doesn't say. Either that knowledge is lost or forbidden. Or maybe we were wrong about that too.
Come on, get in. Excuse me. Oh. Shit. Climb up.
Are you doing okay, Aloy?
Yeah, it's just a long way up.
Oh, it's a grapple point, isn't it? Bugger. Let's see where I'm going wrong.
Dead end. There's a ladder in that shaft, but it's locked. You go on ahead. I'll look for a way up that has a lesser chance of falling to my death.
Okay.
Huh?
Shit, how do I get back there now? Why didn't you grab that next one?
Dead end.
Let's
There's a ladder
lights.
In that shaft, but you go on ahead. I'll look for a way up that has a lesser chance of falling to my death.
Okay.
Ugh.
hooking onto that. Now, how to get up higher? How about you, Alva? Any luck finding a way up?
Not yet.
That's done with. Okay, I'm back at the shafts. If I blow up that fire gleam, the elevator might fall and open up a path for Alva. Hey, Alva? Step away from the shaft.
Okay, but, whoa! Oh! I can reach the ladder now! Be right up, Aloy!
Looks like there's another floor above. Might be Eileen's office.
Okay, I'll meet you up there.
Come on.
Save.
Let's see what's up here. Another locked door. Need to figure out the passcode.
These artifacts. I think these were Eileen's. It's every diviner's dream to discover even one of the ancestors' artifacts.
Then maybe they'll help with the door.
Must be the Larson Macquarie Award. The legacy says Eileen won it when she was 40 for her work on Leviathan.
Interesting. This looks like some kind of prototype.
For water purification. Must be the H2 flow.
The what?
H2 flow. Their early inventions had strange names. That must be the Dragonfly 6.
Could look around with my focus.
Abe used it in most of their construction projects. The Dragonfly 6 was their most successful model.
Huh. How old was Eileen when she won this award?
40.
You said Eileen was how old when she won this?
40.
What was this thing again?
The H2 flow.
It's art, I think.
Could it be? Yes, I think this was commissioned in honor of the company's 25th anniversary.
402.
What did you say this was for again?
The company's 25th anniversary. Looks like it used to be on the last pedestal.
All the numbers you mentioned. I wonder if they make up the passcode.
Yeah, it's worth a try.
Not quite right. Focus might find something I missed.
That's not it.
So.
How old did you say Eileen was when she won this?
40.
What was the name of this thing?
The H2 Flow.
You said this was commissioned for something?
The company's 25th anniversary. Looks like it used to be on the last pedestal.
What was this called again?
The Dragonfly 6.
Six. Try again.
Can my focus see? That didn't do anything.
I thought that would have worked. Did we overlook something?
That did it! You can almost see the whole city from up here.
Corner office. Impressive view. It must have been Eileen's.
Let's see if the data on Leviathan is here.
Well, it's official. Eileen Sasaki, CEO, chair, and worst daughter in the world. Security had to escort Dad to his vert. Guess we'll be speaking through lawyers from now on. Looking down at the world from here. It's hard to see the details. People become risk factors, statistics, far too easily. Omuramba was supposed to provide clean water, improve lives. It was easier to pretend there wasn't a problem. Easier to believe a lie was truth. But I don't want to pretend anymore. I will build Leviathan right. No more shortcuts. No more lying. Just a safe face. It won't undo our sins. My sins. But maybe we can still do some good.
She overthrew her father. Took over the company. So that Leviathan wouldn't end up killing people.
It sounded like she regretted covering up Omuramba's failure.
She wasn't perfect. Not a paragon, as the Quan believe. But not a monster, either. She tried to make up for her mistakes.
And now you know the truth.
As for the data... Leviathan... yes, it's here. Downloading a copy now.
Is something wrong?
I think I'll stay here a while longer. There's a lot more data that I want to look through.
Are you sure you'll be okay on your own?
Down is always easier than up. Let's speak again when we're back at base.
Okay. I'll see you there. Well, after climbing all the way up, why not glide down?
Wait, you're going to what?
Just thinking about it. Falling gently.
fire, where are you? That's where I want to go. Gonna have a look what this thing is now. Oh, you might want to go make a brew while I'm flying over here. Let's get a sunbath. Press the wrong button. Thing. Shit. One more. Right. See, then I've got just about everything, haven't I? Travel confirm, and then that's where I'm going to save it. I'm not feeling too good. I'm not doing a lot of chatting. Excuse me. Hopefully I'll be a bit better tomorrow. Just get inside the base. bloody cutscene.
Hey, Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence, looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation, your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again, at the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Well, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.
I need to check me. Tools.
Yeah.
When you have the time.
Oh, sure.
Did you need something?
Ammo. I don't know how I come out of it. No, I could have upgraded that. That's where we're leaving it. Unless... could be useful. But anyway, not for me. Thank you for watching. Thank you for putting up with my miserable face today. Hopefully I'll be a lot better and a lot happier tomorrow. You know, thanks for sticking with me. Until next time, peeps. I'll see you.